puts it up in behind the goal. Anthony Duclair. Tries to get it down to Domi. He does. Domi centers and Duclair scores! Anthony Duclair! 23! Wide out. And a long shot from Gavrikov went just wide. Here's Domi on it. Domi with Reinhardt. Jumping in. Domi with a shot scores! Max Domi! 4-1 Canada! Chips it ahead, and jumping in is Goloshev. Goloshev's side of the goal, fires it. Bounce off the side of the goal. Shot score! Dmitry Yudin from a sharp angle, and now Sherov up to Rafikov. And here's Rafikov across the top with it. Works it back, Yudin feeds across, puts Nevich a drive, so Kelly save. Barbashev digging for it, scores! Barbashev a power play goal. Michael Kabach. Kabach has been a terrific penalty killer for the Slovaks, who have allowed only one goal on 18 opposition attempts. In comes Lazar, flips it across for Patan, lose it, but he scores! Nick Patan, power play goal! Now Lagesson spun it back in front. Cherepanov picked it off. He goes ahead for Gagetia. Drop back, Sherov, in shoot, score! Alexander Sherov gives. Takes the return pass from Kamenev. Now Kamenev at the side of the goal. Played back for Valya. Vega winds and shoots, score! Poked ahead by Mammon. Aho goes back forward for the lead. Now Aho falls in the corner. Mammon with it. Shovels it there. It's loose in front. Sherov at the puck to sit. Shoots and scores! Nylander gets it back. The line for Forsling, trying to hold the line. And the Russians are away. Fischenko in, shoots. Soderstrom save, rebound, score! Mammon restores the three.
Team Russia penalty to number 24, Rita.